In this next segment of the PowerPoint tutorial, we are going to learn how to create a custom slideshow. Here we have a slideshow with 32 slides. There might be cases where with a certain vendor or a certain audience, you want to use only certain ones of those slides. So in that case, we want to create what's called a custom slideshow. To do that, we go here under slideshow, we click on custom slideshow, and then click on custom shows again. So let's say this is just for the beginners. I want only a few slides. I don't want to go through all the fancy stuff in PowerPoint. Now I pick here on the left-hand side, I pick the slides that I want them to utilize for this presentation. Let's say they need to learn how to use online images. And then let's say I want them to know how to insert hyperlinks. And then we click here on Add. And it's going to add all of those slides to be specific for this presentation. Click on OK, and then click on Close. If I wanted to use just a custom slideshow for the PowerPoint for beginners, I go here under Slideshow and choose Custom Slideshow. And notice there is the option here for Solly using PowerPoints for beginners. Click on it, and now it will utilize only those slides that I selected that are for the beginner level for PowerPoint.
If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.